Yeah, what's going on, people? It's James here, Backstage Entertainment. I'm with it's none other than Richard Blackwood.
How you doing, sir?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
That's good, bro.
That's cool, man. Richard, I'm just here to interview you. Yeah, what do you expect from a Richard Blackwood performance?
Sure.
What do you expect from a one of the top UK comedians, UK's finest? What do you expect from a Richard Blackwood performance?
You know what? To be honest with you, I'm a very honest comedian, so. You know, one thing about me is I'm very real with the things I talk about. I talk about the current issues, right? Some stuff that are controversial, right? I'm not afraid to go there. And I'll take it too, right? Do you know what I mean? So one thing about me is being real, right? Do you know what I mean? And you will laugh. You will not have to worry about that. You won't be leaving it smiling. You will leave it laugh. Even if you're like, hey, you know, I don't even find Richard funny. You will leave it go, you know what? Don't find it funny if you didn't have to laugh. You need to find yourself saying that. That's what I'm saying.
I guarantee you, it will be funny. Check out the clips on Facebook, MySpace, YouTube, everywhere, it's everywhere.
I didn't know I was on there. I'm going to check it out myself just to make sure you're watching this stuff.
Definitely. So Richard, look out to me, Tickle Your Soul.
Tickle Your Soul.
18th of April.
Richard
Blackwood.
Mwah.